Hello friends, welcome to this video on number system. Today we will discuss some facts related to the decimal expansion of rational and irrational numbers. Let's get started with a question. Show 1 by 19 in the decimal form. Here we will solve it by using the long division method. Friends, look at the quotient. We have not yet got any repeated number or group of numbers. So, is this an irrational number? Let us solve it further. Now look at the quotient carefully. It is getting repetitions of numbers after 18 digits. You can also write it like this. After looking at this, we can conclude that if you do not receive repeated number or group of numbers after solving the fraction for many steps, it does not imply that the numbers will not get repeated at all. We can write this number as 1 by 19, that is P by Q, so it is a rational number. In this, we will definitely get repetition of some number or group of numbers. Friends, that's all in today's session. So in this session, we discuss some facts related to the decimal expansion of rational and irrational numbers. See you in the next video. Thank you.